If you were to die right now, where would you think you would go? Would you be in heaven with the Lord, or would you be in hell suffering?